Hi guys, good morning. It is almost 5:49 and yeah, I'm about to have my water with some Ayurvedic medicines in it. That alarm is on my sister and she is not even waking up. Okay, this vlog will be titled as a reset of my new beginning. Yeah guys, now we'll just make my bed and see you guys later. And yeah guys, I used to never wake up so fast, but today it's a day of garbage dumping. So yeah, I need to wake up to throw the garbage. I also need to put 3 candles to see because it is very cold. I can't sleep with just 2 candles. That's why I'm a very cold person. So guys, this is my quotation. This is my quotation for my day. No matter what people do shit to you, it's up to me how I respond. So yeah guys, like that is my quotation for my day, because you know, like I always write one quotation for my day to make my day good and beautiful. Yeah, that's what I do. And yeah, because like it's up to me, oh my god, because it's up to me how I respond, and I don't want anyone to bother me. That's why like I have been staying away from, you know, social activities. I have been not using Instagram and also like WhatsApp. Sometimes I do use like, but like I don't see people's status and all, because sometimes it does bother me, right? So like I don't like negativity at all. So I have been staying away from social activities till my boards finish. Until my boards finish, I will be staying away from social activity, because I don't want any disturbance in my life, and also I don't need negativity now, because I am doing a lot of things which is like helping me to keep my mental health strong, and that is what I have been doing. It's very cold, and I do yoga sometimes. Like sometimes I do, but most of the time I do stretching first and start my day, because stretching gonna like, you know, make my body full refreshed. That is why I do stretching. And also I have back pains and all, and stretching really helped me to relieve from back pain. Here is my bedup. Okay, this I will be keeping out here because it. Okay. Guys, just see the weather. It's very, very gloomy, very, very cold. Oh my god, just see the weather. Guys, like after seeing this weather, I feel like doing nothing. I feel like going into bed and sleep, do nothing. I'm getting the vibe like that. I was thinking to give my hair oil massage, but today I won't do because the weather is very cold. And guys, like this cough and cold is like literally not leaving me for almost 4 months. It has been like not leaving me, not going anywhere from me. I don't know what this cold and flu wants from me, but it's not going anywhere. Okay guys, my sister also went to school and I'm all alone in my house and I need to clean up my space because it's dirty. I'm hitting my leg. And guys, like I also applied some of this body lotion. This is my favorite. In winter it really helps my body to keep moisturized. It is a water plus. Guys, like it's 9:30 now. I will start studying. Also will be drinking some hot water and I will also start studying. Yeah.